Thank you. La June was written in 1918 by the French composer Florent Schmidt. It is one of the first major pieces written for saxophone. It exists in two versions, one for the saxophone and piano, and another for saxophone and orchestra. We will hear the saxophone piano version tonight. The music reminds one of Debussy, if Debussy had lived on into the middle of the 20th century. In other words, the music sounds impressionistic, but in a more advanced style. Let's go to the concert hall where I and pianist Robert Helps will play this piece for you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.